back here in the metro. A gold medal should be handed out to a flower that will soon be blooming. The Greater Botanical Garden is about to witness one of the plants that's putting on a show. The natural event is called a death bloom. Our Teodora Mitov joins us live from the garden now. Teodora, why does it have this name, death bloom?
Yeah, Justin, it's called the death bloom because this agave will do both of those things. It'll first bloom and then it'll die. Now, this agave plant has been here at the gardens for about 10 years and it's finally in bloom. If you've been here before, you've probably seen this rosette because that's been here the whole time. But this stem right here has just bloomed within the last 3 weeks and it's already 15 feet tall. Now, this is its top height. It's not projected to grow anymore, but it is projected to flower. There are some buds at the top of the plant right now, but once they flower, they'll only be open for a day or two before they close, and then the entire plant will die. This is a very common phenomenon for this agave because it typically grows in a difficult environment. It takes 10 to 15 years to bloom, and when it does, it puts on a show so that it can attract pollinators to hopefully produce seeds and repopulate.
Well, I mean, here we are in the middle of Iowa, and here we have this plant that, you know, that lots of folks don't get a chance to see, right? You know, it's like, and I don't get a chance to see, so it's given us here at the garden an opportunity to look a little closer at agaves and what they do and how they work, especially plants of this size, right? We don't get a chance to see plants of this size.
And now there's no guarantee for exactly how much time is left with this plant. They're projecting maybe a few weeks to a month or two. If you do want to check it out, you can come out to the gardens. These are their updated hours. They're open Tuesdays from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m., 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. from Wednesdays through Fridays, and at 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. on weekends. They are closed on Mondays. But once again, this plant is just blooming one time before it dies. But if you do miss it, the good news is this plant arrived with another agave plant, which is located just to my left. And that plant still hasn't bloomed yet. So maybe in about 2 to 5 years, that one will be in bloom soon too. Justin.
So small window to see this electrifying bloom, and love the explanation of why it's called the death bloom. So hopefully people can go out there soon. Teodora, thank you for reporting live from the Botanical Garden.